Hey, all you goobers, it's time to say howdy to your favorite undersea peanut, Kane the Boss. Because my friend Ryan is doing the same thing as me, or so I've been told, I'm recording my reaction to the new Brockhampton album, a band that I do not like at all. And he really enjoys. And, I've set aside my differences, and I'm gonna give this album a chance. I'm gonna react to the whole thing on video. Here we go. Song number one, No Halo. I like his flow. It's not bad. Okay, next song. Forgot to mention, this one's called Sugar. I don't like this. Okay, next song. It's called Boy Bye. Okay, that first 3 seconds sounded like Elevator Stuck from the Homestuck soundtrack. So, that's a first impression. I don't know if it's good or bad. Ah, I were loading. The song stopped loading. My internet's been going out all day. This next song, which I'm guessing by the length is a, whatchamacallit, an interlude of sorts. It's 1:30. Let's listen to it. It's called Heaven Belongs to You. Immerse myself in discontent, hoping you can only repent these things. It smells like ginger. Oh, so it's grime. Okay. Okay, the internet went out for about 2.5 hours after I started recording. Next song, If You Pray Right. It's kind of goosebumpsy. When the fuck are they gonna start rapping? Hallelujah, holy lion, word to Judas. How I'm supposed to trust what you say is the truest. Kassalassi, inshallah, if I got to spin my words around as if couple passes in the mouth. Set a fucking trippy dog, you need to help me sit it out. Patting on my partner house, couple passes in the mouth. I don't like this. This next one is called Dearly Departed.
Texas. I pray my AC come back on. My mama suck outside a job. My sister just asked for Alexis.
Can Jesus send me a message? What's the point of having a best friend if you end up losing him? World don't view my text messages. World don't view my text messages. Who am I? Who am I? Why I hide?
Ooh, okay.
Fourth grade, Mary J. Blige.
I like this.
I made a meal off a lie and a lie, so I write. But my brother's been traumatized.
The production's super good.
Must keep creating truths and hopes to get it out.
It's really ethereal. Yeah, I think I can get into this one.
Wake up sweating at night, mind in a flight. I don't
saw it with your own eyes. I got all my thoughts out on records, y'all won't ever hear. Try to give it time, find that truth trickles down.
That one got really, really repetitive. I like the beginning though. Next song, I've Been Born Again. I like this. Next song is the apparent title track. Ginger. Next song, Big Boy.
I still remember writing words down, trying to get them all out of my mouth. Big boy, you a big boy now. Big boy, you a big boy now.
That last one sucked. Love Me For Life is the next song. I already don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, we're finally on the last song, Victor Roberts.
My fucking Power Rangers couldn't protect me from that LAPD kick, though.
Such a great singer, guys. Okay. Aftermath, no. I give it a solid, 4 out of 10. There was, like, 3 good songs, and the rest were all relatively boring and uninteresting. Good night.